Hi and welcome to our open Stopmotion film project. Sorry for that, but I forgot to record again. And just made one show where I forgot to record the most of the time, and I had to do it all over. So I have this 1 hour in between shows so that I can manage to get everything set up, and if anything happens I have time to do whatever. But something is not. But what I was starting on telling before I got interrupted by not recording, that was that the plan was today to start on an eagle. I want to make an eagle but spread wings, but I have to make some wire inside it so that you can this model clay will not hang out here in free air. It needs to have some structure inside for it to even. Gonna need it for to make a print of it, a scan and a print of it. But anyway, you need to have some structure inside so it can hold together. But I didn't manage to find time to do it today because there was all other sort of things stuff. So. Because I was very late with this last night, it was morning, it was not night anymore before I stopped with this one. But I've kind of detailed this a little bit, and now I need to detail. You can see this is pretty much detailed, it's kind of smooth and nice. This one was the one we started on, I don't know, yesterday. Maybe I don't even know the date anymore. I kind of made her nearly finished neatly in the last couple of things on him. But you can see these are more bumpy and not that smooth and fine, because the better they are now, the better they are when you scan them, and the better they are, the better print you get out at last. So that's a goal. But now I need some coffee. My voice is starting to sound like Hillary Clinton's. It's kind of a little rough. And I have not been out running for election. I don't know why. But that's what happened. I think I need to make a checklist, like I think I had one of those ones, like the pilot on a plane. Remember to do everything. What we can. Be happy I'm not a pilot. If I was someone who would get hurt. need some paper towels. In this kind, when you are very eager to make everything so perfect, then it kind of come tumbling down, all of it at once. And I'm not a kind of relaxed person. It's funny that a figure like this, when it starts to look at you, it's finished. You know, it's kind of as it come to life. Even that it's only a lump of oil-based clay, then. We are, as human, kind of honed in on faces. Need this one and this one. Something with the nose we need to address with this one. Less. This one. This one. This. A bit on and a little bit off. They keep on. Have to respond before they fall. So we don't get more. They phoned me while I was on with the kids. Sometime in the morning my daughter-in-law and she have to be on her work before an hour before my granddaughter has to be in school, so I have to help her in school when an hour later. Kind of have to know it a little because then I have to know when I need to be up for her. And the nights can be very long here. This morning or this night or what we shall call it, I only got 2.5 hours sleep, so. That's maybe why everything is going haywire today. Even I had prepared everything, so it shouldn't be any problem. And it was anyway. And why, I don't know. Tomorrow I will shut the phone off before I start. I have told everybody over and over again that I'm on, but that don't seem to help. Seems to get a lot of stuff in this kind of small grain. And I don't know where it comes from. Is it in here? No. Feels like sand. I don't have sand anywhere. Maybe I got it in the workshop on my hands or something. Who knows? Sorry. Yeah. He got a mustache. Thanks, you need some ability to breed through her nose. So we will give her that. Be a good egg. Come on, please. What do we do? Like this. And oops. Whoops. I have one of those down here, I think. Yes, I have. Not that one, but this one. So, my friend, now you can't. Soon you can't read. Why is there so many detail in the human face? Can't they make a model with less? I would like that. Give it to me. Thank you.
No.
One shall be very careful with the shadows cheat you to see something that isn't there. What should we do without coffee? And now I have oil on my glasses. That is a bad idea. That was much better.
Sorry.
What have I touched in there? I have black hands and everything. And I have only been sawing in tree and in wood, and I don't know what. Something I have got with oil and sand on it. And I simply don't know what that is. Can one do? remember behind the ears, kids. I think that was what we told our children as well. Best I do it too. Oops. This ear is higher than the other one. Misplaced ear. Cannot have that. Be careful not to destroy everything and take it down. Because that is easy to do. Very easy. There is a black side to every coin, not only the front here. So the black side has to look nice too. regardless what we do, then we have to send the printed head also, because of otherwise you can see all the layers in the print. You can only detail it up to a certain point. After that, it don't give any meaning. Because where have I gotten all that stuff? So, young lady, move, and the next living picture, because she is rough. On it on another way, then you can see new things. That's how it is. think she's on her way to losing her neck. We need to move this away so we don't get yellow stuff in it. Mm-hmm. I think we need a little more neck on her. Her head is hidden down her chest. Oopsie. I have forgotten I put cardboard on it so that it don't glue to the tables where I used to place them when sometimes get a little out of room for them when we are streaming then. I have not time to move them to where they belong and then I put them on top of everything. Afterwards it's kind of glued to the surface or whatever I put them on top of. think we are kind of used another hour, and tomorrow is another day. I'll just carry on with these, and then tomorrow I will do it in try everything hours before I shall use it, and then I hope I don't get in trouble like I did today. So I'll move the mic here so I can get the mouse. I will say thank you for following me today, or join me here this evening, my time. So see you again tomorrow. Thank you.